Hey, Lou. Can I get your ear on something?
Yeah, what's up?
You and Tommy, you're tight.
Well, if you mean we're close, yeah. In terms of actual tightness, I can only speak for myself.
So if Tommy were to find out that one of the guys in the crew was doing something behind his back that he might not be
so... Oh, my God, you're sleeping with Colleen.
How'd you know?
I'm right.
So is that bad?
It could only be worse if you were banging Katie. Tell me you're not banging Katie.
Of course not. I'm not banging either one of them.
Wait a minute, you just said you were sleeping with Colleen.
I am.
So?
Well, we're sleeping together, but we're not, you know.
Oh, I see. So you're not like...
No.
No. None of that going on?
No. And if we ever do, I pray it won't look or sound anything like that.
Well, so what's the deal? Tommy's gonna kill you anyway for just seeing her. I mean, you might as well get a little peace before you go.
Those days for me are over.
What, you getting laid days?
Listen, Lou, there's something you need to know about your man, Sean.
Mm-hmm.
I tap plenty of ass in my day. Good ass. And usually pretty quick. The quicker I tap it, the quicker I'm out the door. I'm looking for a real relationship here. You know, I want the sex to have value.
Well, your life's on the line. That's valuable.
Come on, you're telling me you've never had a relationship where you waited to have sex?
Not on purpose, no.
Oh. This is on purpose. The next ass I tap is the ass I marry.
Oh, yeah, that's sweet. I'd like to see that on a sampler. But I would leave Tommy out of it. It's going to be really hard to tap that ass from beyond the grave.